How do I get out of here now? How do I close this thing? How do I mute you? Butter. Oh, I can host. I guess Hawaiian Tail fixed their shit. People was probably complaining, yeah. No, remember you couldn't even connect on my other game though? Skip this or what? Oh shit. Oops, sorry. How many times have we watched this already?
Four.
Forget how. She should've just watched it off. Since the recording.
Oh, you watch? Oh yeah, sure. It doesn't lag you anymore on this new recording, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so, well, you might as well give a little introduction, yeah?
Yeah.
Jesus, since you're recording.
This is hopeless!
Wait, are you getting only 30
minutes? Alpha Niner.
Yes, hold on.
This is Whiskey 250.
Okay.
The sync might be fucking me. Yeah, where is...
Oh, so you hit last time, you were 30 FPS, yeah.
Alpha Niner, this is Whiskey 250. Serrano, do you read me?
Tim! Oh, thank God!
What is this? 55 FPS tunnel.
Find it. Doc, I'm not even sure what we're looking for.
High FPS tunnel.
Just follow the waypoint to take you. I can't tell you anymore. Just get there. Do you hear me? You have to get there.
What?
Oh, it's lost.
I feel like that guy right now. I feel sick.
Follow the waypoint.
My nose isn't red like that though. It's like Tom Coughlin, yeah. In the Giant Stadium.
Oh. I remember when you got me go up faster. Remember that? The snow.
It's faster than sprinting?
I can't see a goddamn thing. How the heck we get roped into this mess? The doc needs us, Sam. Come on, Kaufman. We're not seasoned soldiers. Christ. You don't even know how to hold your rifle.
Because we were only going like this, so yeah. Shit, yeah, I gotta look at it, yeah.
First time in, you
know. Hey, Doc, we found it.
Good! Can you get inside? It's all sealed up.
Monitor.
Look around! There must be a way!
Yeah, he's 15. Oh, yeah, actually, when we first played it, I didn't have this computer, right?
Ah! I grant bullets.
No, I didn't, no.
Now we can kill each other before we freeze to death. Maybe we can shoot our way in.
How did this game work? Yeah, the ammo isn't shared, yeah.
It is shared, yeah.
Oh, but we both see our own, right? Or something. Oh, shit. Do you see what I see?
You're looking for a cylinder, about half a meter long. Do you see it?
Oh wait, yeah, okay, now I know what you mean. So the ammo you see is for you, and the ammo I see is for me.
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna murder that decent shit, yeah, that can get stuck with ammo for it. Yeah, hey. Ah! Oh shit! Hey, I got you! Oh,
what? What?
What? Dude, I
shot. Oh, this is hard as fuck!
Holy shit!
What the fuck?
Bro, I'm shooting the shit out of him.
Oh my god. Wait till we get our Eva Angelinas.
Game over for us.
We got died on this first part!
Fuck. Now we can kill each other before we freeze to death. Maybe we can shoot our way in.
I made you watch the whole intro again, like old Nintendo DS. But I make you watch this though. forgot. This game's not headshots, yeah, it's limb shots.
Good. You're looking for a
cylinder. Throwing me off.
About half a meter long. Do you see it?
Here we go. I'm shooting him in the head, that's why. So I know this fucker's gonna come out of the right.
Shots for when this fucker comes in. Oh shit! Another fuck!
Oh, I gotta turn the volume down. Sorry, guys, sorry.
You have no business, Jamaica.
Just can't hear you at all.
Yeah, I had mine on down at like 65, I think.
Yeah, I brought it down to 60.
But, well, my gentleman, shit. I don't have to wait to go all the way to the top.
I can't wait for you here though. No.
Right here, Jim.
I got it. Doc, I got it.
Oh. I wonder if this part could be harder.
Tim, where are you?
Hey, Doc, I'm hanging from a cliff.
Are you doing that?
Whatever this is.
The Codex! It's the key to saving everything! Meet me at the silo and don't stop for anyone!
What? How you jump?
Oh, you are the one. My internet is shit.
Oh, it's shit.
Oh, shit.
I'm not gonna make it, because I got stuck. Oh, I did make it.
Oh, we gotta shoot, we gotta dodge.
Can you mess up on this part?
Shit.
Doesn't seem like it, yeah?
Oh, I don't know, the plane might run the ass over.
I remember this guy's face, but I can't see it until I actually see it. You know what I mean? I don't know. Look, I remember looking weird though. Not this guy, but the guy who's gonna kill us. Like...
Fine young soldiers, every one of them.
Oh yeah, there.
General Mahad, sir. Where's Dr. Serrano?
Earl Serrano, always the optimist.
Well, he said I should take this into the city. He said there's still time to stop it, sir. There's still time.
We lost control! And now, for the love of Earth and the sovereign colonies, we've got to do what's right. You love the Earth, son. Your mom and dad.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Glad to hear that.
Oh, the fuck. Wait, he only kills you. Am I already dead?
I guess you didn't make it.
What are you trying to say, motherfucker? I'm dead.
Is that the best way to shoot yourself? In the mouth? In the eyeball? In the side of the head? Or under the chin?
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted.
Playback, message 34. Isaac, I know you're there. Come on, pick up the phone. Fine. Look, I just called to say I'm moving on. I have to. Just take care of yourself, okay?
Bitches.
Boy, that's her wife.
You as a clerk?
Get the fuck off me.
Answer me!
Tim?
Who the hell are you?
Lift him up. Up!
I don't have a lot of time, so I'm gonna make this brief. I understand you're something of an expert on markers. You created one.
I didn't make shit. Your government made me.
And you destroyed two, which is why we're here. We got a job for you.
No. No! I'm done with that. You find somebody else for your suicide mission.
We did. Before we lost contact
with
her.
Why is this guy's voice sound so familiar?
She told us to find you.
Allie. Where is she? What'd you do to her? Where is she?
What?
Unitologists have breached the inner concourse. We can't hold them.
Captain, run out of time. Gotta go.
She's out there all alone, Isaac, and I can't help her unless you help me.
Same voice, I don't know how to say it. They talk similar, yeah.
Okay. Okay!
Here. Let's get moving.
Do you see me right now? Are you outside, or...?
I'm looking at you.
Looking at Izzy. Never did play as that guy, yeah? Oh, I can't move. Can. That's classic game, again? Do you remember?
Shit.
Game is good. I like how it is like this, though. Can't aim and talk at the same time.
Okay.
I'm gonna shoot
I
my
said
thing.
I'd help you.
V is my talk limit. It's the stasis button. I just want stasis while I'm talking. Why am I aiming? I mean. Wait, not that way. Okay.
How come I get to fight you no more?
Special. Can you like strafe or something in this game? I can't sprint and go diagonal, yeah?
Who the hell are you?
Yeah,
boss?
Yeah.
Earth Gov's last battalion. Name's Norton. Captain Robert Norton. Sergeant John Carver.
Last battalion? What do you mean?
Last means last, genius, as in no more left. That looks clear.
No more left?
That's how you do that. Okay. Oh yeah, what the hell?
Oh wait, we're not in this car?
Run, Isaac! Just go! Get in the car!
Just run in the car.
Oh, for Allah.
For Allah.
Move
it! Take cover! Go! Fucking ammo, yeah, this version. That's an ammo note.
Norton, these are unitologists. Why are they trying to kill us?
You! They're trying to kill you!
Oh,
what? Get out of there! Shove your crap!
Gynecologist. Optometrist.
You've destroyed markers in the past, Isaac. That makes you a direct threat to their plan.
Plan?
Some end time prophecy based on the markers.
Convergent?
Yeah, Ellie thinks you can stop it.
So now she's missing and they followed you here?
Yes, now get to the roof of the Dredger Corp building. There's an extraction team waiting.
This shit is fucking my feet.
Over here?
Oh, no, it doesn't work.
Oh yeah, that's not green. Gotta wait till I get the suit and then we can get the Evangelinas.
Have you seen this man?
Please,
where is he?
I don't know!
Good shot. Idiot! Oh, I did that. Whoops. Oh yeah, just kill everybody out across the street.
Oops.
Everybody's going fucking 500 miles apart.
Bro, what are you gonna do to take the driving test? Okay, now you're gonna go 500 miles per hour now.
This is it! Come on! We need to get to the roof!
Brothers and sisters, the age of man
is up.
Yeah. Oh no, it does that too.
This isn't just a manhunt. It's systematic slaughter.
Oh, you noticed.
Well, why topple the government? Why are government?
Danik blames them for experimenting with the markers. Thinks it's heresy.
So you can imagine what they think of you. Have you reached the extraction site yet?
I'm almost there.
Fear not. There is danger. I've grown. I've grown.
This one's still alive.
Bring him here. Issac Clark. Just the man I was looking for. Oh, don't waste your energy. You're going to be dead in a matter of minutes. Pick him up. There's something I'd like you to see. There. You see that? That's a marker test lab. They're everywhere at all the major colonies and outposts.
What do you want from me?
As part of the marker test program, Issac, you helped make them. And today, you of all people get to watch me set them free.
No. No. You'll kill everyone.
Death is only the beginning, Issac. Nature must take its course, and I can't allow you or anyone else to stop that. Eyes forward, Issac. Pay attention. It's time for you to join the cycle of rebirth.
Where you at, bro? Oh shit. If I don't breathe too hard, fly one in this moat, probably. I just tossed it. Bolt? Stick? Radio? Stick?
Oh shit.
Do it. They're faster on their legs. It takes a lot of hits to kill him on impossible, right? We're gonna need those guns soon.
I thought we got him in the beginning.
Carver, what the hell is going on down there?
Panic flatline the extraction team.
Fuck! Right, I'm coming in with the Eudora. Find a way out of the city.
Sweet! How about the trains at Washington Station? We can ride one out.
And how are we supposed to do that?
Figure it out. I'll see you on the tracks.
Oh, connection interrupted. You okay? Okay. No, we can't. Locked on. Oh, it's broken. Oh, it's different for you, remember?
Brothers and sisters, the aim of the world is Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered it. Governments that we once trusted with our future have sabotaged it. For their eternal credit, we are dying. Fear not.
So
too little to go around. Corporations that we once trusted with our money have squandered. Governments that
I don't have the suit, so I can't do that thing yet. Yeah, what you're doing. The gravity stuff.
Oh, really?
Shit. But then is it default? Oh, I can't do it, never mind.
Fuck, I try to shoot off their arms and grab the fucking the spike shit in my hand and shoot them back at them. There it is. Shoot their fucking arms off and then you can take them off from them and shoot them back at them. Holy shit, the fucker's still alive.
Not too much if you scoop him off your boots. You're gonna lose it, yeah, look.
I still have.
No, you didn't lose it.
Washington Station, where the fuck are the trains?
These guys aren't even part
two. Wait, come on, give me a hand. What? What for? This is a train yard. We can get one of these spare trains working again. Look around for the engine.
Man, we don't have time for this shit.
Train assembly incomplete. Please attach engine and fuel car before initiating departure sequence.
On the railroad.
Your camera auto sent it back to you after a while.
But yeah.
Contact. Man, she's got grit.
I imagine she's still alive, and I imagine she's probably pissed as hell we haven't found her yet.
I'm coming, nigga.
It's now or never, Isaac. Come on.
Double the train. I want nothing left. Missile lock. Launch in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, how did I get there?
How'd you get there, bro?
Oh shit, I got pushed through too. Didn't even show me until the fucking in the spot.
Take us out of here now!
I could hear your voice, like you, like all of a sudden you started like spamming your keyboard. Almost left me to die, you fuck.
Who's that?
My boy.
Cute kid. You leave him behind?
He's dead. Danik killed him. And his mother.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Don't be. We're not friends.
Well, thanks for the rescue back there.
Try harder next time.
Carver! Isaac, are we again?
Yeah.
Good, we're almost there. Get your asses to the bridge.
You heard the man.
Recorded message.
Hey, look, I'm on patrol. Make this quick, alright?
It's
just
birthday.
Shit.
Thanks for the present, Dad. When are you coming home?
Soon.
Okay. I love you, Dad. Who wants to play soldiers?
You gave him a soldier.
John, he idolizes you.
Well, you better get that idea out of his head. You got that? I gotta go. Love you.
It's not my mother, Todd.
Alright, everyone, listen up. 13 days ago, Agent Ellie Langford and her team attempted a blind shock to an uncharted planet. She believes it holds the secret to stopping this Parker epidemic. But we've been unable to make contact. Our number one priority is finding and securing Agent Langford and her team.
Is there a bench over here? No, no. What's over here? What is over here? This is where we gotta go later, though, yeah? Yeah, let's just go to the ejector. Nothing there. Pretty, yeah?
Seconds to target.
Standing by to D-shot.
All right, people, we're going in blind, so stay tight on that exit vector. Rosen, count it out.
Exit beacon locked. D-shocking in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The hell is that?
The moon. What's left of one.
frozen!
I see it!
Shit!
Christ, this place is a junkyard.
More like a graveyard.
Any sign of Ellie's ship?
I'm reading several transponders, but none of them are ours. According to the registry, they're Sovereign Colonies warships.
You serious? They'd be over 200 years old.
Wait, I'm getting something. It's an SOS coming from that ship dead ahead. The CMS Roanoke.
It could be Ellie.
Yeah, let's hope so. All right, Rosen, close to 500 clicks.
Aye, sir.
Those lights, are they beacons?
Hang on. No. My!
Frozen, get us out of here!
Collision warning. Brace for impact.
I can't.
The shitty-ass mind detector they got, yeah?
And seal up that doorway!
Since when are you giving the orders?
Since somebody else has a fucking plan! Look, I'll explain as I go! Carver, where can I find an EVA suit? Carver, down that way!
Oh!
See the room. Rosen, lock them. Brace yourselves. Once I release the clamps, it's gonna blow us clear of the Eudora. Everyone find something to hang on to.
Interrupted. What the hell?
Shit.
You okay now?
Yeah.
Connection interrupted. What the fuck is going on?
We're fine. We gotta dodge all this shit.
Shit, gotta dodge.
I can't.
Oh, why is it down. Interrupting?
Try to steer towards me. I can almost reach you.
Whoa!
Mine!
Mine!
What?
Oh, shit.
Can't even see it!
We gotta go with the fucking the machine gun now.
I can't slow it down! Thing. Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa!
You died or I died?
Fuck, I don't know.
I can't slow it down! Try to steer towards me! I can almost reach you!
Whoa! Mines! Mines! Isaac! Where are you?
I'm coming! Just hang on!
Oh no!
I got it! I got it!
Get it under control!
I'm full thrusters!
Yeah. It's slowing!
Okay.
Okay.
There we go.
Jesus. Let's not do that again. Can you make it to that cargo dock?
Yeah. Yeah, you think there's air on board?
Ellie's SOS is coming from somewhere inside, so let's hope so.
The only reason they add that kind of shit in is so that you watch their cutscenes.
Shit, man. Okay, I get it. Get rid of that shit.
Oh, God, it looks like the power's out everywhere. There's no way to activate the cargo doors.
I think there's a manual crank on the other door. See it?
Right. I'll see if I can get inside.
Oxygen.
My lens. Huh? I took some already.
Well, we've got air. And dust.
Any sign of Ellie?
No. Looks like I'm the first person through here in a long time.
Oh shit.
I'll try to open the cargo doors. Hang on.
Yeah, I think so.
Hard to breathe. How much longer?
Yeah, we're working as fast as we can.
Mark's really pale. I can't stop the bleeding.
Hey, Isaac. Okay, meet me at the door. I can let you in from this side. All right, there. Now get in here. Give me a hand. Isaac? Ellie's SOS is coming from deeper inside this ship, but I can't leave Rosen in lock.
Send me the coordinates. I'll go check it out.
Here you go. Hey, don't stray too far. That's an order.
Some kind of a funeral.
Executions.
Why do you say that?
Blood stains on the wall are head high.
It's a dead end. Like someone shut a bulkhead for quarantine.
Can we cut through it?
No. That did it. There was a bench on the same circuit.
Bench?
With all the parts lying around here, I bet I can make a better weapon than this one.
Yeah, smart thinking.
It's in her safe. The evangelizer. And the negotiator. Gotta buy ammo if anything, huh?
Yeah.
Because remember we found out like this is the best cut.
All we gotta do is just upgrade the firepower on it, right?
I think we did already. It's maxed out, yeah?
No.
Let me see, though. Know. Oh, no, no.
The circuit.
Oh! On the other game, it is updated. I see. Oh yeah, I can't upgrade anything right now, though. Yeah.
Firepower.
Oh. But this is already fucking deadly, or as it is.
Oh shit.
Connection. Hawantel?
Yeah, Hawantel and Roadrunner. Like, I mean, it's still kind of
oh, shit.
But the pings are still high, you know what I mean? Is there anything up there?
Oh. Oh, I mean, there's ammo. I grabbed it, though. Good trigger up. Maybe you can try see it. Bro, I've been playing for an hour already? Fuck!
Yeah,
we'll go 20 more minutes. I mean, till, instead of 8 o'clock, 8:20, half an hour more.
Shit, gotta test all the guns.
Yeah. Feel the firepower now, yeah.
Hey guys, we're in trouble.
What is it? What's going on?
Stupid,
I just got killed by what's left of the crew.
What? No one could have survived out here that long.
They didn't survive. They got turned into those things.
Okay, what do we do?
You keep your weapon ready and you stay the hell away from the ventilation ducts. If they get close, shoot for the limbs. You got that? I said you got that!
Yeah, okay.
I No. Fuck, I thought it's automatic shooting, so it's holding down the button and it wasn't shooting him.
Oh, you got the shotgun.
Shotgun is a life seat.
I know. Seems to be your boggle. Oh, well, I'm about 200. Stacy recharge. Like a gentleman.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me. And it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. I can get power going. It should unlock a crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire.
Hold on, though.
I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Oh, I got this. Oh, okay.
Hold on, we gotta spin it together, yeah?
Are they spinning? Oh, yeah, okay.
Here they come.
Away.
Oh, you just hold it. Yeah, I was tapping it. I was like, huh? How's that doing anything? There's some fuckers. One more!
Fuck this door.
Here come. I don't have much, holy shit. Like 60. We gotta go double Chief Fighter here.
But I thought you caught it originally. Yeah, it's prepared.
Hey, here we are. Power. The crossover just opened up. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
This way. This way. Fellas, look at my progress. Touch me. What the hell is wrong?
But it's fucking...
Oh, Ninja Turtles. What the hell? Oh, it's your name doing that.
Oh god, you found us!
Oh, Ellie, baby!
Oh, okay.
I knew you were too stubborn to die.
Captain, is this him?
Yeah. That's him.
Isaac Clark, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry. But I have so much to tell you.
Oh, all right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac. We need to stop the marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on. Take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Warn me about Ellie and the captain.
No one cares about your love life, Marker boy.
Oh, it's a lot of ammo.
A month. Okay, well, let's just play to the next checkpoint. Whenever that is. Like, I could hit this on the checkpoint, you know how we just. Next cutscene, anyway. Okay. Let's go.
You gonna free up your bags there? Looking in the bin. Because the stuff you collect.
Too much health, yeah?
I don't know about the extra shit that you need from the schematics or something. Yeah,
oh, yeah.
I only have 23. Do you really have 97?
Oh, I only got 9 extra. Yeah. In my inventory, yeah. Could be enough though, because these guys, they won't drop. Guns are so freaking strong. This way.
Isaac, I'm sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
Mind if I borrow these? Shotgun. Let's wait for this guy to blast him. Oh, that's all she wrote, yeah.
Your arm. Oh, he's doing it out of an HD gun.
the hell? I thought we did them all.
Oh wait, that's for Brandon to add. Right, attention.
Gentleman style. Crap, the graphics look so smooth with this monitor though, yeah? Shit. Killing drug dealers. Are there any in the house?
Oh.
Oh, I thought you said. Oh, excuse me, I forgot to introduce myself. Leave it.
Oh, yeah. Fuck, I forgot all this.
Street Fighter. I can't go to through yours, so that's how you can screw it up.
Alright.
Yeah. Like, how do you mess that up, right? But if you blocked me in, you must have messed up or something.
The law.
Your suit? Yeah, it is. It's like Judge Dredd.
Reach the Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Issac!
Turn
Issac?
It off.
Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Issac!
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it
hey.
Off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Ellie, the Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey! A key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Issac. They found the source. The marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube. Soldiers that could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking at? Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport ship called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
In the biggest ship of the fleet, the Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Yeah, it's probably the ship.
Marjorie, what?
The guy said that the chick name is Marjorie. And do you know anybody named with the fucking name Marjorie in real life?
I think I do. I do know a Marjorie, actually. Well, like an old lady, fuck. That's a really old ass name.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you.
Then my co-worker's name is
When the Margie. Black marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy.
That's the one that's always
obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker.
Oh shit!
According to understanding technology.
Hold speaker. I only got 4 bullets extra in my inventory, it says.
What is that? Like fucking 30 rounds per number?
Yeah, I think that's what it means. I don't know. No, every weapon uses a certain different amount of rounds. See, like, you know how it's a 60 and 20 and 8 and 10, but like a shotgun uses more rounds than the other,
It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm feeding you the coordinates.
Isn't there a button to make your little bot? Oh, we don't have it yet, yeah.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey, hey, we'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Greets. Still can't build anything. Maybe, just a little bit, yeah. Where is it? Craft items? Oh, yeah. Should be enough, just one, yeah? Fuck. It seems like I never ran out yet.
How about three? How much is it?
17. Get to the Terra Nova and then probably end it right there. Your suit is already pretty cool though, yeah. Witness suit unlocked. Oh wait, these are the ones we already have, yeah?
Yeah, the next special.
Upgraded my health and armor. Go for it. Unless, yeah, yours looks cool already, unless you want to keep that one.
I just want to upgrade the
armor, yeah. This, yeah, that suit I had on earlier was fucking ugly, it's fine. This is the classic looking one, so whatever. Can't go wrong with classic.
Transmission.
To the Terra Nova.
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Issac out.
No, I think we did. Side mission available. Explore the okay, I said it. Explore the Greeley.
Are you in the ship right now?
Shit, take the driver's seat then, bro.
Wait, which one is it called?
The Greeley, yeah, that one. That's a side mission. Looks real. It looks like we're riding the ride at Disneyland, the one where the movie screen, Star Wars one, yeah.
Are you here already?
Yeah, fucking fast.
This way?
Oh, it's pretty, yeah. The ships have the same thing or something, you know?
Hey, Santos. I made it inside the Greeley. Any luck with that encrypted message?
No, but if you can find the source, maybe we can find a way to decrypt it.
Roger that. Issac out. Santos. Looks like parts of the ship are sealed off.
Sealed? On purpose? Do you think you can get it open?
I'm not sure. If I can get the power on, maybe it'll
be able to security lockdown. One shotgun bullet uses three regular bullets, yeah. It's like three regular bullets or something. Gentleman style.
Watch the ventilation.
The power's on.
I see it. The lockdown is originating from the radio room.
Set my waypoint. I'll head there.
Let's run!
You could have killed something bigger.
Hey, you're bleeding, man.
I'm
You got time to duck?
Hey, I got off.
This weapon looks more devastating, but it's weaker.
Isaac, how's your progress?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown. This should do it, this should do it. Oh. Wait. And then... Oh yeah, this should do it. Oh wait, what? Oh, my you gotta get the CPU, not the lights?
Dr. Park, someone is broadcasting a coded message planetside. Who are you trying to contact? Dr. Serrano? Tell me!
Thank you, sir.
Lights are on, though.
With the broadcasting equipment. If that's where they want to die, let them.
Yeah. Stop him! Stop him! We're trying to help you, you son of a bitch. Wow, shot. Halo.
Issac, what is that horrible noise?
I think I pulled out something I should have. Gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a warning to someone named Serrano on the planet surface.
Oh, shit.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Angstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
you're here to blow these fucking guys out of the world. What do you say to something like that?
Thanks for the drink.
Oh my god!
Oh shit.
How stupid.
Not even that close.
Oh, have full health.
I don't know. Oh, it's impossible. Right there, boy. Toy for you. Look at that kidney stone right there. Is that what the kidney stone look like? What was that? Sounds like those guys are right in my ear. Oh, it's like a secret thing.
Hey, Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message. Hide Rosetta? Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Issac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Issac out.
Alright, let's get back and call it a night.
Okay.
Thank you.
so much air. It's like, you have like 3 minutes of, like, more than 3.5 minutes of air. It's like, you don't need to upgrade this. You'd rather just upgrade the armor and the health, you know? This way?
Shit. So would you like to do this in real life, being space like this in a space suit?
Yeah. Okay. So let's go back and then I think the save point will happen and then... Where were we supposed to go? Oh, get to the Terra Nova here. Oh, looks real. How does it look from back there? Looks different, man.
I'm inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Okay, the small fire button.
The badass Billy Guns. Yeah.
Billy Badass. You don't know how much I miss this touch.
You never were that smidiot. Yeah.
How does my top gun? Is it a machine gun or what? I remember we just didn't change our shit too, yeah?
Yeah. I went classic, yeah.
Yeah.
Yours is... I like his suit already, your guy's one. The red one, the default one.
Yeah.
Wait, is that the default one? Oh no, it's a little slightly altered, yeah. It look, I don't know, his ones look way better than Isaac's one though.
Yeah.
Mine.
The first one.
Whatever, yeah. Ooh, scary, Jamaica, you hear that?
Oh, now you're shit. Oh, you tweaking on?
What?
You're gay.
Someone's yelling.
Yeah, you're gay.
Oh, yeah. Wait, no, your guy's the one that tweaks later, huh?
Warning. Power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Oh, what?
Shit,
shift recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as...
Shit.
...while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Sikowski. Hail Admiral Gray.
Looks like you.
Remember in Resident Evil, the original, the guy goes,
recording
this guy.
The one that finds the finger, the hand, is
some shit. Oh, yeah. 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 Wait, oh, we gotta play Street Fighter, bro.
I'm not sure.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, you look like you've been working on the railroad.
Issac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it space worthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah.
Yeah,
sure.
We'll make this stupid. Alright, Dutch. I'll lead the way. Cover my ass.
I get you back, Dylan.
Sector clear. We gotta pretend like we're talking like in the Division movie, yeah. I mean, in the game. Did you watch that?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like, okay, Brian, call the extract. Get his loot. Wait, what are you doing? Brian, no!
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Actually, it's the strongest game in the world. Can you play it?
Nope.
Gentleman style.
Yeah,
you need more space, it says. It told me you have in your way.
Fuck,
Frick, how much space do you need, bruh? Should I roll up the red carpet too? Touch! These guys are so strong, you even have to aim for the tentacles, yeah? Fucking cheat. Oh, what the hell? You sucked this whole body towards you? Or is it only on my screen?
That's only on yours.
Oh yeah, it doesn't share physics, yeah.
Back, but...
You have to watch this.
An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Right.
How the hell pull that up?
It's three for me. Spot.
Go get her.
Are you a god?
No.
Then die.
Who's the?
Did you think you could have got something bigger, Puncho?
To break the box, goddamn.
An atomic suplex, the box. Just body. Oh, I thought that was you yelling, you fucker.
Fuck it, we should get this.
Ow!
Oh my
god. Oh shit.
I shot the fucking thing back. Fuck.
Wait, friendly fire works like that though?
Yeah.
Huh, I thought it would be safe. Or maybe the other one behind me killed me. Nah, I don't know though. Or we can carry these things. Don't break on my top, man. Oh, Halo.
Oh, it disappeared.
His eyes. What was that? I felt like we were like Vasquez and Kane there, yeah. Let's rock! Wait, what was his name? I don't know. I made it up. What was his name?
Drago or something. Drake. No, probably Drake.
The one, the rapist guy from Shawshank.
Oh yeah.
Fuckers are on this.
I
Oh, shit.
How come some lockers don't open, yeah? Frick, how do you pull up the your menu inventory again?
And tab.
What the hell, it's not working. Sorry. Wait, huh? Should I do that? Yeah, escape doesn't work for me either. Keyboard locked or some shit?
Tab mode either.
No. Oh, just alt tab. Oops. It's weird.
Tab up.
Guy's not working either.
What kind of keyboard you got?
The Logitech G110.
It's a mechanical, right?
No, it's not mechanical. What the hell? Fucking game must have bugged out or something.
How can I tell what was the save point? Well, saving quick. Is it over here or are we gonna start all the way from the front?
Let's just move to the next room. Because I'm gonna need to be able to go in my inventory later, so yeah.
Please report to cradle operations to remove the obstruction.
Guys,
try going
something's
to your,
blocking.
Here, go into settings.
Controls. Let's see.
And then where you see inventory has like maybe tab or I, click on it, then push I or tab. See if one of those buttons work.
Oh yeah, it works. And then pause is escape. Yeah, what the